helicopter was spinning out of control. The pilot was killed on impact, not from the gunshot I heard. But what caused him to lose control? Maybe I can learn more back on the rooftop. I can analyze the first point of impact from here. The helicopter's tail rotor was severed when the fuselage hit the building. I should review the crime scene and find that tail rotor. The helicopter crashed when a high-powered round shattered the tail rotor. The ballistics analysis will lead me to the shooter's position. Doesn't add up. This man's a member of SWAT. So why'd he fire on a police helicopter? This man didn't fire at the helicopter. He was aiming at me. The ballistics trace indicates this officer was killed by a ricochet from the same round that took down the chopper. There's only one person capable of a shot like this. Deadshot. The trajectory analysis will lead me to Deadshot's firing position. This must be where the shot originated. I should scan the area. Just as I suspected, the shell casing matches others in the criminal database, and they're all linked to Deadshot. But his trail ends here, unless... There are numbers on the bullet casing. 451-326. Looks like a radio frequency.
Hello, Batman. I see you decoded my message. Well done. But I'm afraid playtime's over. Come meet me at the bank so I can put a bullet in you and collect my prize. Oh, and in case you're thinking of backing out, I've got a hostage and a very fishy trigger finger.